really tall. Snap really tall. Good job. Bump his mouth a little bit if you need to. Good. Oh, now set your hand back down on his neck.
Okay, he's a little bumpy.
Good job. Just keep going, just like that, all right? We got to go twice around, just like that. You'll get it. All right, now let go of the horn and just relax. That'll help it not be so bumpy. All right, let's ask him to stop. Ask him to stop. All the way. Good job. Hey, that was great. All right, let's go the other direction. We'll walk for a second so you can relax. Yep, just like that.
Bumpy at first.
Bumpy at first, yep, but you get used to him. Good, now right by the rail. Good. Now think about what will help you with your steering, with him getting too close to the rail. Whenever you're steering, you never